From the Silver Lanes in Garden City, this is Omni Editions Up Your Alley. Brought to you by King Cone on Ford Road just east of Merriman. By Geppetto's in the Garden Plaza just west of Middle Belt. By the Silver Lanes on Middle Belt Road just north of Ford. By Tales and Tapes Bookstore in the Sheridan Square. And by Your Travel Planner, also in the Sheridan Square and all in Garden City. Here now your host, Kevin Kramus.
Welcome to Up Your Alley. Today is December 9 plus 7 is 16th. Today's December 16th. We're 11 days from Christmas or 9 days. What's 11? 9 days from Christmas. The show will be on Christmas Day, so you folks stay tuned for that show because Teen Santa will be here. And it's just going to be real exciting. This show is being brought to you through a grant from the Garden City Cable Commission. And if you, too, would also like to put a show together of your own, just contact the Cable Commission through Garden City City Hall, Garden City Civic Center, sorry. And they'd be happy to put a show together, not like this, because you don't want to be as goofy as this. If you win 6 shows in a row, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to go to Toronto. Go to the clip.
There you see Toronto. There you see the guy batting for the Toronto Blue Jays and CN Tower and all that other stuff.
And that's courtesy of Your Travel Planner, conveniently located in the Sheridan Square on Ford Road, right across from Pizza Hut. I know where that's at. So right now, we'd like to bring up our first contestant. She's the challenger, Denise Bielski. She has a 147 average, and we're going to give her a 20-pin handicap. So come on up. How you doing today?
Fine.
Oh my gosh, we got a studio audience. Did you bring these people?
Some of them.
Which people did you bring?
That is. My sister, my mother, my husband, my children.
Great, so we're not going to have you say hello to them at home because they're already here. Is there any strategy you're going to use against Bill to beat him? Last week, which was 25 minutes ago, he bowled a 191 game and he hasn't bowled in a year. What are you going to do against him?
Try to beat him.
So let me get it out. Where's your house bowling alley? I understand that you were in the book, so you must bowl in a league.
Garden Lanes.
Do you bowl here a couple
Wednesdays.
Of... Great. So how many years have you been bowling?
Oh, gosh. 8 or 9.
So she's very experienced, opposed to Bill, who's bowled once in his lifetime, and that was 25 minutes ago. So right now we'd like to bring up Bill, our champion. Bill's our champion. He has a one. What's Bill's average? How you doing,
170.
Today? 170 average. It went up from last week. What do you think?
Great.
I've been lucky.
Last month you shot 4 strikes in a row. Looked like you were a pro. You going to change anything?
No. What I did was pretty good. I'm going to try to stick with it, see if I can keep it going.
Okay, if you win this week, we're going to bring you back. And if we bring you back, I got to get a chair or something to stand at because this is ridiculous. So, you got any Christmas hints or tips or anything to
wish? Shop early.
And today is already December 16th, so you people better start shopping for next year. And we're going to go to a break, and when we come back, we're going to have Denise bowl first, and then Bill, and I don't know. This is going so bad. We just got to get a winner, folks, and we'll be right back. Ooh, a Christmas. We paid him, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the show. Right now we're going to bring up our challenger, Denise Bielski. She has a 147 average. We're giving her a 20-pin handicap. And she's going to bowl Bill Price, who has a 170 average. And the only handicap Bill has is that he bowled so high in the last game and has made his average go up. There's her shot. She's a lefty. And the lanes are favoring the left-handers today. She starts out with a strike. Fed all right-handed bowlers. That'll bring up Bill Price. All right-handed bowlers makes the oil switch to the left-handed lanes and makes it real oily on the left-hand side. Or something like that.
Somebody told me
that. I've been bowling. And it's going to be on the Brooklyn side, and shied. And he leaves the 10 pin. That's the Garden City pin, the 10 pin. The mayor nominated the pin as the Garden City pin. And everybody that knocks that down, a donation will go to somebody. Don't know who. And if someone gets a strike in the fifth frame, someone out there will get a Charm Glow Gas Grill and an Omni Edition Chef's Hat. And Bill can't get it, so Billable now in his second frame. We have wonderful tapestry here in the score. I mean, it's just beautiful the way that the letters are all highlighted and everything. It's too bad you people can't see it. Duct tape. There's still duct tape on the telescore. This is ridiculous. Ooh. He leaves four pins, a middle bucket. What he's going to need to do here is hit it right head on. 1, 2, 3, 5 combination. See, if Christmas is on a Friday, New Year's is on a... We're going to have a special Omni Edition Up Your Alley New Year's show that you'll have to stay tuned and watch. Sure, it'll be fun. So that'll bring up Denise. She'll be bowling in her second frame. She started out with a strike. Bill has an 18 through two frames. Starting off slower than he did last week. Last week he started out with a strike and a spare. Here's her shot. It's going to hook into there. On the Garden City side, she'll leave the 8-7 combination. Four, seven. Well, they're next to each other. We should have Be the Host for a Day contest. Here it is. She's going to hang on and pick it up. Fantastic shot there for Denise Bielski. One more frame. It's all right. The harder it is on the contestants, the better. That's the way we feel. Here it is. She reached out. It's going to be right there on the... Oh, a little high on the head pin. She splits it. Four-ten combination. But that 4-10 looks like, 4-pin looks like it's over farther than it was when it was next to the 7-pin. I'd have asked for a re-rack.
Don't get a re-rack.
Each contestant is allowed at least one re-rack. And when the show was on last year, you almost had to rack the pins every time again. So she'll pick up one pin. That'll give her a 47 through three frames. Having a problem speaking this afternoon. This is terrible.
All of that Christmas party.
Sure is. Too much eggnog. Bill's shot right in the pocket. He's going to start out with 9. It's okay, Ed. You can knock them all down. We had to tell Ed Kane, the strike person, that he can knock the pins down at random anytime he wants. See Bill practicing. He's got to follow through, shake hands with the head pin, and that way he'll knock them all down. Right now I'll be throwing at the 10 pin. That's the Garden City pin. Here's the close, but no cigar. He gets one more shot. Like to wish all you people and also our sponsors a very happy holidays. Or season's greetings. 67? Oh, the 20. So Bill started out here in the fourth frame with an 8 count. Be throwing at the 3-10 combination. Needs to thread the needle and he'll pick them both up. Right down the middle. He threaded the needle. Nice shot there. That'll bring up Denise. Denise has a 67 through three frames with that 20-pin handicap. She'll be bowling here in the fourth frame. If you watched the show last week, the tree was in a different spot, so if you're looking for it, it's moved up farther. Right in the pocket. She gets a... Oh, it looked like a strike because she was standing there and I couldn't see the pin. We should probably give it to her. I thought that was a strike. I couldn't see the pins. This isn't fair. She'll be throwing here at the 7 pin. Nice. She hung on. Nice shot. So Denise has one open frame. That was in the third. Anybody out there that would like to be on the show, just contact or just come right up here to Garden Lanes and you can be on the show. Sign up sheets at the counter. And if you think this is fun, you have to be here, ladies and gentlemen, because it's 10 times funner than this. Funner. She says the 7 pin is the story of her life. Must be a hard pin to knock down. There's nothing kicking it over. Mind you, people, this show is being aired every Wednesday at 6:30 and every Thursday and Friday at 1:30 and 6:30 on Channel 18 here in Garden City. And she missed the 7 pin. That'll bring up Bill Price. Bill's working on a spare there in the fourth frame. He picked up that baby split. Here he comes. If you recall, Bill bowled the mare last week, right down the pipe, and he left the Garden City pin, story of his life. Here's his shot. Crossed alley, picked up the 10 pin. So like they say, if you don't get the strikes, pick up your spares. Who says that? Like to remind you people that, get a paper and some pencil, ladies and gentlemen. You have to write this one down. My birthday is December 21st. I want gifts and cards. December 21st. Send the gifts and cards to Post Office Box 447, Garden City, Michigan, 48135. Now, I don't really want anything $1 million, but if you want to send me a card $1 million, that'd be fine. This is a subliminal ad, ladies and gentlemen. So here comes Billy throwing at the 6 pin. He's shooting right for it. Missed it by a fraction of an inch. That'll give Bill a 74 through 6 frames. This will bring up Denise Bielski. She has a 95 through 5 frames with that 20-pin handicap. She's a Wednesday evening bowler, and this could be having a problem. It's a quarter after 11 right now in the morning. Here's the shot. Right in the pocket. It will not fall. Looks like the 8 pin. Could be the 4 pin as far as I'm concerned. It's the 8 pin. As soon as you put on a Santa hat, ladies and gentlemen, your IQ drops to about 40, and that's the problem with me this afternoon. Went from 50 to 40. Here's her shot. She's going to hit it head on, it looks like to me. Picks it up. So Denise has two open frames this afternoon, one in the third and one in the fifth. Spare in the sixth will give her a 105 through six frames with that spare. Here's the shot. She gets that baby split on the left-hand side. 5-7, that's a medium split. It's a good thing they banned them bigger balls or you'd be able to pick this one up. This is a tough shot for a lefty. She's going to go for the five pin. She's going to kick it. She picks it up. Fantastic shot there by Denise Bielski. Nice shot. So bring up Bill. Brooklyn Scheid. Left that six pin. Or is that the three pin? That's the three pin. I was twice as right that time. I think I better give up bowling. Here's Bill's shot. Oh! He was shooting for the 10 pin. Right now, Bill's in a bind. He needs a mark here in the eighth frame. Didn't want to jinx him or anything. Here's a shot. It's going to be in the pocket. A little bit low. No, it's not. He'll leave the 1-2 combination. He will pick this one up. Nice shot there by Bill Price. That's it, right? Now it's Denise's turn. Now it's Denise's turn. Bill wants to book. Yep. Sorry about that. That'll bring up Denise.
Denise Bielski, please report to Up Your Alley, Denise Bielski.
Here is her shot. Brooklyn side. She'll leave the 4-7 combination. That will give her a 131 through seven frames. Here it is. Nice shot. She opened once in the fifth frame and she's been spares ever since. Now she's bowling in her ninth frame. A little bit of an adjustment will hit it right in the Brooklyn pocket. And she left the 8 pin. I think I'm going to start waiting until the thing tells me what pins fell down before I try to guess. Trying to guess lotto numbers. From Aggie, you ugly. Oh! $150. Is that a G or a 9? $159 through a 9 for 8. I'd like to thank our scorekeeper, Jim Ray, who was also the creator of Up Your Alley. He's kind of the Norman Lear of Garden City. Here's Bill's shot, Brooklyn side. Whoa, almost a split. Gotta stop getting this excited over nothing. If he'd have got a strike, then I got excited. Bill is far off the mark. He has a 170 average, and right now he's has a 102 through 8 frames. Nice try. Did what he had to. He had to cross lanes. Bring up Bill in the 10th frame. Denise already has a 159 through 9, so she is our new champion. So Bill will be throwing at the 1-2 combination. Nice shot, smooth. Yeah. He has a smooth ball. That's amazing that you can bowl that smooth with a house ball. Took me 4 years to figure out how to bowl smooth with my own. It was a smooth throw, it just... And Bill will finish with a 121. So Denise will come up. Denise is our new champion, but she'll bowl out here in the 10th frame.
Do a reset.
So for the first time, we will be able to give away our new parting gift at the end of this show. Uh-oh. The rack is stuck. Oh, here it is. I feel like I'm at the other bowling alley. I won't say the name, though. Here's the shot. Be right in the Brooklyn side. She's throwing at the 5-8 combination. There's her shot. Oh, she just missed that 5-pin, but she no need to make your average go up anymore. She finishes with a 167 to Bill's 121. Denise is our new champion. We will go to a break. When we come back, we'll say goodbye, happy holidays, and give away some prizes. So stay tuned.
Attention, the Detroit Zoo will open in 5 minutes.
5 minutes, please, just 5 minutes.
My lines, I can't remember my lines ever.
My makeup.
Wardrobe, I say wardrobe.
How do I look? Seriously, how do I look?
Hey, honey, give me a little kiss before I go on.
Okay, guys, this way.
Wrong way, guys.
There's going, Melton.
My lines.
Ba, 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 boo.
I want to talk to
to my agent.
Let me talk to your agent.
Take it from me. You just got to keep cool.
Positions, everyone.
Hey, no shoving.
Push away from me. I don't know that.
Hey, this place is a zoo.
Visit the Detroit Zoo and see how the stars live.
One and two and...
Great. That looked real good to the people at home. Welcome back to the show. It's the end of the show. We're going to wrap up. These are candy canes. Right now, I'd like to bring up our old champion, Bill Price. Bill, last week, bowled a 191 game, but this week, he only bowled a 121. Good game.
Thank you. Thank you.
What was the problem? You just couldn't adjust?
Kind of lost my concentration there.
Was that my fault?
No, it was my fault. I was bowling.
Yeah, but I was saying everything. So we're going to give you some parting gifts. Let me get them out. Pardon me, folks. Six free games of bowling here at the lane.
Thank you.
And wrong jacket, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to give you a gift certificate from Misty's Cards and Gifts.
Oh, geez,
and right here, you'll get a candy cane courtesy of Up Your Alley. And anything you'd like to say to the people at home?
Oh, I think I really enjoyed myself. I had a great time.
All right. Thanks for being on the show. Bill Price. I gave him the wrong prizes. Right now, I'd like to bring up Denise Bielski. Denise bowled a 167 game. She had that 20-pin hand. Uh-oh, I got to get more candy. She bowled a 147, exactly what her average is without the handicap. So good game.
Thank you.
You adjusted to the lanes real well. You started out a little bit slow, but came back and got all your marks.
Yep.
So right now, I'll give you your prizes. You get gift certificates from King Cone, Geppetto's, and Tales and Tapes Bookstore.
Thank you.
And a candy cane. You want a candy cane? No? Then I'll give it to your mom. Oh, hang on, folks. Pan with me. Go with me, Ed. Here's a candy cane.
Maureen.
This is Maureen?
Mm-hmm.
And what's your name?
Regis.
Regis is a little scared, like the little girl in Carson the other night that jumped at her mother and knocked her on the floor. So that was true, too. So for Maureen and Regis and Denise, who's coming back next week to face somebody, I'm Kevin Kramus. I'd like to thank Ed Kane, Julie Hughes, Dan York, Kelly McConnell, Bill Price, Vince Fordell, all these people here. Who else? Jim Ray, our scorekeeper. Who? Stay tuned, because in January we're going to have Be Jim Ray for a Day. And he's going to be, it's his show, so we're going to have a special show for Jim. So for all these people here, have a happy holidays. We'll see you next week. My birthday is December 21st. I don't want anything but $1 million. Send it to Dan York. And thanks for watching. We'll see you later.
Laughing all the way, bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Now the ground is
white,
go it while you're young,
go while you're young.
The girls tonight,
the girls and sing this sleighing song.
Just get a bobtail pig,
get a bobtail pig,
board it for his feet,
and hitch him to an open sleigh.